Police are warning people about extortions involving sex on the internet. They call this sextortion.
And our Brandon Rook talked to them about how you can save your family from being taken advantage of. Huh, Brandon?
George and Carol, Greenfield police just want parents to educate their teens about being safe online. They say with the popularity in social media, more kids have been sending risque photos, and they say that's not good.
Social media can be dangerous for anybody.
The internet can be a highly dangerous place filled with predators. And with Valentine's Day right around the corner, the Greenfield Police Department wants to warn families with teenagers about sexting and extortion.
Because as soon as you hit send, you have no control over where that photograph goes.
Greenfield Detective Doug Tweedy says he's recently seen an increase in sextortion and cyber crimes with the rising popularity in social media. He says parents need to monitor their children.
There is no privacy.
And Bianca Williams with a Cry for Help Foundation agrees. She says it's a responsibility to keep kids safe.
Parents, we gotta make sure we take the phones just out the blue sometimes to check for new pictures, check for text messages, even check the emails, because a lot of times that's where the kids are going through emails, text messages, and sending pictures to other people.
That's why the concern is being raised so our kids won't be lured into sending a risque photo.
It's just because it's, you know, Valentine's Day. There might be some kids, like, you know, maybe bummed out because they don't have a boyfriend or girlfriend because it's Valentine's Day. They might be a little bit more sensitive and be a little bit more susceptible to being, you know, caught in a situation like this.
No matter how embarrassing this may be, police do say if you fall victim to sextortion, you need to contact them. George and Carol.
Good advice. Thank you very much, Brandon.